Hello, I'm Dehydrating You, and we're back with Crash Bandicoot 1. Something cool I've noticed about this game is that you can play as Coco. So let's play as Coco. Rolling Stones is next. Okay, this looks a bit weird. I think Coco was in the first game. But there she is now. And you can play as Coco. That's cool. Another one of these Rolling Stones levels. Oh, we got a breather tank. Interesting. For the turtle and a chip double. Let's try and bounce on that. And we did it. Very nice. Okay. I think there's a life in the place. Yeah. Okay. Quickly. Oh. Careful. So this level's got a bit torn out and unrooted. So two bonus levels, I guess. I think I just screwed this up again. Did that on purpose. I want to get that box. Oh, it slipped off. Okay, now I'm just trying to rush. There we go. Oop, oop. Keep jumping. Oh my god, I did it again. Frick. I'll try it one more time. Bounce on the part. There we go. That's the way to do it. Nothing hiding up here. Okay. No more skulls. Oh my god. What? I guess we gotta do all this again. Okay, we've got Torna bonus level, almost a Cook bonus level. Okay. This looks doable. Okay. Oh god, life. Okay. Oh yeah, the life, there we go. Not too bad. And all the boxes as well. Yeah. So hopefully we can get the Brio bonus level as well. Can find the other. Oh, three. I only have two. You know what? I'll come back for that another time. I have no idea where the other one is. Be where the all the other boxes are. Oh well. If you miss it, you miss it. I'm sorry, Joker. I'm sorry. At least you have your laptop to protect you. Oh, this is a fun Hogwarts. Oh, apparently we have to do this one with Crash. Here we go. Oh, I just put it. Okay. Ride that home. Okay, first checkpoint. Okay. Pull the drop. Oh, I jumped way too early again. Try and overcompensate. And failing. Okay. Okay. That's better. Oh no. We gotta get all the timings down for these ones. Oh my god. Was expecting not to lose as many lives as I've lost already. Okay, so second checkpoint, okay. Oh, I missed the box. Oh well. Keep going, keep going. It's only one. Ah, just missed the one box. That sucks. Native Fortress. Oh boy. I remember this level.
about Baka? Oh, they don't have any lives left. Okay, they want more. I've got to restart a whole lot of life. Oh, 4 lives. I can get... Doesn't matter. I win. I win.
Oh god, I don't care. It feels so good to finally beat that. Up the creek. I should have saved it, really. Okay, here we go with a new stage. So another one of these ones, and again, I try and jump way too early. It's fine, I can do this well. Turn the chicken. Spin the monkey. Have a chicken. Timed a bit wrong, but it's okay, because it's accurate. Okay, up, 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 up. Oh, what life. I have that. See, this is easy compared to the last stage. Watch out for those monkeys. Checkpoint. So far, so good. Oh, I remember this. Okay, well, it seems like they made it a bit easier. The jumping and the crates, I would say. Oh. It's hard when there's like just one box on a small platform to try and hit it without like your momentum carrying you off it. Wait a second. Is it wanting me to go back? Let's try something. Oh, it's this one, okay. Some extra boxes. Is there anything else? Dang. Ah, life, okay. Oh, I forgot the little lily pads. Sink, okay. Okay, I think you're gonna need that for life, so hit the TNT. Get out of here. And we'll continue on with the level and all that. Just a few extra boxes and a life. Oh, waited too long. Oh, gotta do all this. Oh my god. And I said this level isn't hard, it's just I'm trying to rush things. Cause I like spent so long on the last level. Good news is I don't have to go get the life, it's not gonna be that. All I have to do is get the boxes. And then get out. Extra life, very nice. Okay. Okay, there we go. Right. Gotta watch out for the patterns of the fish. There we go. Oh, I jumped right into that one. And I've got to do this bit. Oh god. Did somebody say checkpoint? Anyone? Okay. No, we're not gonna die this time. Be very careful. There we go. Wait for the fish to move. Almost got snapped, but it's okay. Oh yeah, bonus levels. Oh, we've got more. Two, three, four, five. Yay, and a couple of extra lives. Beautiful. Just what I needed. Okay, we're missing one box so far. Must be one. Oh, there it is, the life box. Right, I'm plowing snap until I go. I'm gonna go when the fish is gone. Oh my god, the gems are right there. Okay, well, bonus level axe is a checkpoint. Oh my god, just don't mess it up. Just get back. Oh my god, that's hard. You have to sync it up. Oh my god, come on. Don't mess this up now. What the hell? There we go. Gem get level end. Ah, oh, that's cool that Coco does that. Copies crashes. Okay, second boss time. I'm gonna have to do it with Crash. It's Ripperoo. Hang on, let's save it first. I'm glad I remember that. Okay, Ripperoo. Come on, Ripperoo, do your laugh. Do your laugh. One. Oh, almost. Okay. David Bland. Got him. Down you go, Ripperoo. Not too bad. I actually used the directional pad instead of the analog stick in that last attempt, and it works. I think we may have found what's throwing me off.